True stories from people of color.
I'm sorry, what?
Because that shit's not okay.
Okay,